So, as we move this plant around the scene, it hides behind the fire sprite and the player. It should be in front of them, and because it looks so disgusting, for me it's the most urgent problem for now. You can simply change its ordering layer manually, but to make our lives easier, we will do it automatically. Moreover, that's the most reasonable solution for moving objects. That's why we will let Unity to change layers based on the position of elements. For example, if the player goes down, eventually she will be in front of everything. And as she goes up, she will become a background for more and more game objects. Of course, we can choose which game objects can't be in front. For example, the real background. So let's change this value back to 0 and let's go to Edit, Project Settings. There, let's change Transparency Sort Mode from Default to Custom Axis. And change Transparency Sort Axis to 010. Alright, now we are done and we may close this window. And as you can see, the player changes layers while moving. Now let's have a look at the fireplace, because something is broken. And that's because our fireplace is slightly higher than our background. That's why it's behind it. Because we won't have many backgrounds in the game and they won't move, we may simply make an excuse for that and change its ordering layer from 0 to 1. That Unity trick will still have an effect on this background, but only for the sprites with the same layer and the ordering layer. Alright, that's it for now. In the next video we are going to move the player by clicking somewhere in the game. For most of the videos I will have a question for you in the comments section, so make sure to check that out if you want to have an impact on this tutorial and the channel itself. Have a good day and see you soon!